All right, I'm gonna bring back my Ezreal mid. I'm gonna go exhaust this game versus Syndra. This is actually one of the hardest counters to Ezreal mid, in my opinion. Definitely not an easy matchup, but we'll see how we do. I start corrupting just because I knew she was gonna start corrupting. If I start D-Blade or anything like that, I'll just easily get out sustained and go It won't work out very well. Ugh. I was owning her with the Qs, but it's a lot harder for me to land my shit compared to her. Boys. Okay, so overall, tough early game, but I think we got this. The late game Ezreal scaling will come through soon enough. Oh my god, dude. Fuck these guys. Alright, not bad. We got late game Karthus, we got Tristana, Brand, Ezreal. Our team actually does a lot of damage. The biggest thing I'm scared of on our team is Caitlyn. Caitlyn's so broken, man. I hate that champ. I feel really bad, but like I just felt so far behind this game, so I can't really do anything about the Cinder Rooms and the Graves pressure. All I can do is farm and clear mid and rotate if the play looks good. I'm walking. I don't have any ults for this. I'm gonna steal with my ult actually. I got it. Yoink. Hold you. Nah, good steal card this actually. Okay, I yoinked her. Kind of owning this fight. Fuck, I could have blocked for him, but I don't know if I would have killed if I turned for it. Okay, I landed hell like shit in a row on that fight actually. That was really good. Oh, I wish I blocked the K ult too. Thoughts on Leandre's for Ez build? I like it. I buy it pretty often. I think it depends. If you need more magic damage, it's better. If you want to get tankier, get that health scaling, it's quite good. Holy fudgy. Pretty close. I think Skull's up? Yeah. Haha. Good stun. Okay, nice. I have a 400 gold bounty. Good fucking comeback with the Ezreal mid after getting wrecked by the two early Graves ganks. I could have played laning phase a bit better, but you know what? We got this. It's all good. Got a four-man ult. Like I said, I got her. I also killed the Lux because I flash Q'd and I had red buff, so I would have killed her, but the brand passive finished her off. Let's go, baby. Hey, what's up, students? Really appreciate all the love and thoughts and prayers and everything. Thank you guys so much. We got this. We're all in this together. All the best to everyone out there. Hope you guys enjoy this Ezreal mid pop-off video. Had a bit of a rough start. Got camped by Graves. Got counterpicked. You know the deal. They want to keep the boy down. But you know we came back swinging. Bop, bop, bop. Keep your head up, champ. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget that like button. Subscribe for more of the juiciest content out there. And drop that genius gang or think in your head for a daily 10 IQ points, guys. Thanks for watching and enjoy. Bye. Kid, baby, you already fucking know. Let me get that red buff. Let me hold that real quick. We can Baron off that, actually. I just like destroy these kids. Yeah, this is ours. They're all dead. Souls in 20. We should be able to get both, to be honest. The game winner, boys. I'll start moving. We got smite on this. I'm gonna flank. Got it. No. It's fine. Oh no. We better not lose this one. After all that, after the heroics of the world. Wait, why are you defending? So sad. Wow, she really snuck up on me. I was getting tilted that we were like defending it like an outer turret. There's no reason we should be like dying on that, and then I got caught by her. My bad there. I also burned my flash, which really sucks. Damn. Oh, Karthus smited him instead of Dragon. I'm pretty sure Graves smited for HP too. Okay, we still have our Nexus turret. We should get Baron. Oh, we didn't get Soul again. Oh my god, my KD is 13-3-7. That's funny. Hopefully that's a good sign and we win off that. I don't know. The only way to stop Marinho is Lux steals it. I really hope not. Oh! Okay. I'll do QSS. Good versus Syndra and Lux. We have to go hard here. Just win the game. Otherwise, Korra is gonna auto win. I guess we just lost. I should have backed, my bad. I just got tilted that we died before I even got there. This probably might be game, unless you're a trolls. Oh. Ear one time. Okay, nice. I got so tilted, man. I got so tilted. I shouldn't have dived into the graves there, especially with smoke screen. It just like counters me. Okay, we still have a chance. I have GA in 2 minutes. Next dragon, our third chance at getting Infernal Soul. Oh my god, this game is so crazy. Our third chance at getting Infernal Soul, 2 minutes. Baron's in 4. Poof. My god, man. Oh, fuck, man. Let's go. Heroes up in 9. My god. Now they're one off soul. This is the hardest game I can remember playing. Holy shit. Okay, we should get free Baron here. They're dead on the spawn. Rush on spawn. End game with Baron. Close as 5. Holy fuck, they were looking for me. Damn, Triss dying there is pretty rough. We kind of need her. I got Kaylin, watch this. Game-winning shot. Oh my gosh, she barely dodged it. She's so lucky the bomb plant transposed her through my Q. We might be able to end off this though. Let's fucking go. Let's go! We did it! We fucking won, baby! That was one of the hardest solo games ever. Oh my god. Let's go, chat! Let's go, boys! Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Oh my god. I can't believe we won that game. I don't even know who to honor, man. Alright, good job, boys. That was actually such a hard game. We got our soul yoinked like 3 times in a row. So many throws. So many like insane situations where like I basically had to go balls to the wall, like play the fights perfectly for like a chance at even coming back and winning. What a game, man. What a comeback. Feels good.